This is the area of ministry of the Indonesian Bible Society. One of the programs being conducted by IBS is the Literacy and New Reader Program. This program, which has been conducted since 1998, evolved from an earlier program, the New Reader Program, started in 1975. This New Reader Program initially was aimed at helping and encouraging church members in reading the scriptures. One factor that hampers church members from reading the Bible is illiteracy. In view of this condition, IBS feels called to help the churches to a program of eradication of illiteracy so that the church members are able to read the Bible. In the meantime, the literacy program can be related as the participation of IBS to the government's ongoing literacy program. Implementation of the IBS Literacy and New Reader Program in 1998 in Bakau, East Timor, and in 1999 in Mentawai, West Sumatra, was practically a learning stage. In these two regions, the IBS trained tutors sent by the churches distributed lesson material and handed over the implementation of the program to each church. In practice, only a few of the groups of learners ran well. Several factors had caused this, including lack of communication between IBS and the churches. Based on the previous experience, the IBS Literacy and New Reader Program was run according to a new method, with an IBS officer stationed at the location to coordinate and monitor directly the running of the program, to improve the method of training tutors, to improve the administration of the program, to make evaluation in stages, and to conduct monthly meetings with the tutors and to make visits to each location of learners. The new method was started in 2001 in Nabire and Paniai. In 2004 in Soe, South Central Timor, East Nusa Tenggara. In 2005 in Sintang, West Kalimantan. In 2006, in Banggai Islands, Central Sulawesi. In 2007, in Bengkulu, Sumatra. In 2007 to 2008 in Mamasa, West Sulawesi. In 2008 to 2009, still going on currently in Mamuju and North Mamuju, West Sulawesi. Selecting these locations was based on the considerations of high rate of illiteracy, difficult access to education, and positive response on the part of the churches. The program will next be held at Bintuni, Papua, and Nias, North Sumatra. In the implementation of the program, the role of the church is quite important. Its main role is to motivate participants and tutors to continue to take part in the program until its completion. If this cooperation works out well, it is expected that within about 10 months, participants in the Literacy and New Reader Program will be able to read and understand the Bible. In addition to the role of the church, the role of the tutors and regional coordinator in implementing the Literacy and New Reader Program is vital. Traveling to the location of the learning process sometimes has to pass through difficult terrain in inclement weather conditions. Having to cope with adult learners poses another problem. The issues of work and household responsibilities are often given as reasons for not continuing the course. Their low awareness of the importance of education becomes an obstacle for them to progress. It is in this area that hard work and commitment on the part of the tutors and the church are needed. Through the testimonies of the church, the tutors, and the learning participants during the course of the program, the benefits of the program that they can directly enjoy are made known.
Dan dengan pelaksanaan PBH-PBA yang diselenggarakan oleh LAI, maka kami dari pihak gereja merasa ditolong. Karena paling tidak warga gereja yang telah mengikuti program PBH-PBA yang diselenggarakan oleh Lembaga Alkitab Indonesia menolong mereka untuk bisa membaca Alkitab dengan baik.
Semulanya orang merasa canggung untuk mengikuti ya program PBH-PBA karena mereka pikir bahwa mereka sudah tua lalu harus diajar untuk membaca, menulis, dan memang itu sangat susah sekali. Tetapi karena ada ya pembinaan-pembinaan, akhirnya mereka mengerti dan mereka dapat mengikutinya dengan baik.
The benefits of the literacy and new reader program have been enjoyed by many parties, even though they have reached only a portion of church members. The aim of this program is to lead the participants to an encounter with their Savior, the reading of the Bible, which they previously were only able to hear. The task of preaching the good news is also our task.